Tata Steel, which has always laid stress on its community development initiatives, also has given importance to empowerment at the grassroots level. It has always sought the cooperation of local Panchayati Raj representatives to make its social, educational, health and other programs more people-centric in and around its areas of operations. As an endeavor to empower the local representatives of the Panchayati Raj institutions, PRIs, it is organizing workshops at regular intervals. This has helped the PRI members to be more informed about their duties and responsibilities. In this regard, the steel company is availing the expertise of well-known institute Gandhi Sharma Pratishthan at Puri. Recently, a two-day workshop was organized for PRI members belonging to four panchayats of Ganjam district in the premises of the institute.
The workshop objective jodi kahibe eta hochi mainly tanku aware kariba different government ra kon kon policies achi tankara roles and responsibility kon jemti kon ase hum dekhibe je apan jo faculty jo mane ase tanku eti bataile jo mane ki panchayati raj ra experts to panchayati raj ra concept ta basic concept kon एंड सेमाने केमती गवर्नमेंट डिफरेंट गोटे इनिशिएटिव्स को आगे नहीं पारे
कंपनी से कौन करवाई जाये जनवा एवं लोक मानकर आशा कौन से विषय आम फीडबैक नवा एवं दुहे मिसिकी केमती कंपनी एवं लोकंर सुविधा हम से विषय आलोचना करवा निज भितर जहाँ भूल बुझाणा अच्छी दूर करवा यहाँ हूँ उद्देश्य
In the inaugural function of workshop, Mr. Nihar Mehta, President Gandhi Sharma Pratishthan, Mr. P.K. Banerjee, Executive Director, Mr. Brajkishore Mishra, Senior Advisor, Mr. N.C. Mahapatra, Senior Manager, Corporate Affairs of Tata Steel, Mr. Tanmay Kar, Unit Head, Gopalpur, Unit of TSRDS, were present. The workshop was organized for PRI members of four panchayats adjacent to Gopalpur. The experts explained the participants about their duties and responsibilities. This workshop has inspired them to work more vigorously, some PRI members expressed after the training program. Mr. Sushant Kumar Mishra, Chief Resident Executive, Tata Steel, Dr. N.C. Mahanta, Head Rehabilitation and Resettlement of Gopalpur Project, joined the deliberations. They explained the participants about various community welfare programs undertaken by Tata Steel in Gopalpur area. They also sought the opinion of PRI members to make these programs more fruitful.
जोन जाकर मिलित सहयोग रे आउरी किछि डेवलपमेंट काम जिमती अधिक होई परिबो आउ कोन कले अधिक होई परिबो तांकर मतामत प्लस हमरो कोन कोन सब स्कीम अछि कोन कोन सब प्रोजेक्ट अछि तांकर विलेज रे इंप्लीमेंट करबा पई बोली कि आउ कोन चली छि आउ कोन कले भलो हो से विषय रे आलोचना
द पेस ऑफ डेवलपमेंट इज एक्सेलरेटेड व्हेन ऑल गो Hand in hand. In this direction, Tata Steel's effort to involve the local PRI members through this empowerment initiative is truly commendable.
गांव गली रे जो हमरो लोकमान करो उन्नति पे जो पंचायत राज रो जो नियम अछि छेडा केवल भाबरे ठीक भाबरे कार्यकारी होबो लोकमाने सुविधा पाइबे लोकमाने छेडा को उपयोग करि परिबे ता उपरे शिक्षा दिया जबो सेटा को हमें आशा करू छु जे हमें किछि अर्जन करिवो
हमने को बहुत खुशी लागुच जेहेतु एटिक इनभाइट करमें जहाँ सब शिक्षा करें भावु से जाक जा पंचायत मीटिंग मानक यूटिलाइज करूँ।